All right, so I got a little seasoning on my little chicken right here. I'm getting ready to cook some dinner. This is what I'm cooking for dinner. I used some onion powder, best choice onion powder. I used some Clover Valley parsley flakes, and I used some Lawry's seasoning salt. I don't know how to pronounce that. Lawry's seasoning salt. But yeah, I'm just getting this little chicken ready, and I'm gonna be ready to toss this little thing in the oven, and you know, I'm ready to just cook it up. I'm gonna bake it. In fact, I'm gonna go over here and set my oven real quick. So let's do this. Cut the light on. Set my little oven to 375 or not. Yeah, set my little oven to 375. 375. Yeah, that's about right. That look good, yeah. 375. Set my little oven to 375 here. Turn my little oven light on. Yeah, about to show out. Put my little oven light on up in there. Come back over here and toss this little chicken. Get it all mixed in real good. And get all the flavors and stuff all. Let's get it all mixed in. Mix in real good. Get it all tossed and mixed in and stuff like that. Toss it, toss it, toss it, toss it, toss it. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Toss that motherfucker. And get it real good and season there. Get the seasoning. You know, I like to mix my seasoning real good. Now take this bowl, set it over here. And then I'm gonna wash my hand out real quick. Then I'll get the dry towel here. Dry my little hand off. That's my little chicken right there. Got my little chicken just sitting there. Look at this. That means some bullshit right there, ain't it? But anyway, all right, down with the dry towel. Yeah, I'm gonna go down here and I'm gonna get my goddamn, put my pots and pans out and stuff like that. And I'm gonna get my little baking pan, get my little glass baking dish that I bake in all the time. Here it is, right here. There it is, right there. I'm gonna get my little cooking spray. I got some little pan non-stick, some little non-stick spray. Take the lid off of that and spray some in here. Get it nice and coated. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Put that back up in here. Now I'm gonna put a cup of water in there too. Cause I like some water up in there. But I don't know what the water do. That's my little dirty dishes. Excuse the mess. That's my little dirty dishes. I gotta clean it up. Pour a little water in here and stuff like that there. I guess water just keep it from like drying out. I think that's what we do. The water keep the chicken from drying out. Yeah. I wasn't the one who started using the water. My mom was the one who told me to start putting water in. And I guess that's why she told me to do it. Keep the chicken from drying out before it get done cooking. Because it bakes for about an hour every time I bake it. So right now I'm putting the chicken pieces up in there. Putting all my little chicken pieces, laying them out even and all flat and stuff. I'm laying them all out even, real nice. Stuff like that. Lay them out all even and nice. There we go. Alright, got that down. Get this dirty bowl and the dirty dishes. Wash my hands off once more. Man, this video 5 minutes already. Crazy. Alright, I'm gonna toss this in the oven. Set it up here. Open the oven door. Oh! Ooh, it's hot. Mm. Hot up and out. Now toss it in the oven. There we go. Now it's gonna go in the oven for 1 hour. And yeah. So I hope y'all enjoy my baked chicken recipe. I actually made some french fries to go with it, and I have that recipe on my channel as well. It's a video. Actually went on baked chicken recipe, excuse me, I didn't mean to say that. But hope y'all enjoy my little baked chicken that I did. And I have some homemade french fries that I made with it as well. And like I said, it's a video on my channel. You can go and look at that as well. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it.